Hey guys, welcome to Texas Kaiju Fishing. It's Saturday morning. I have to work a softball, fall ball game today. Try and get some fishing in, see if I can catch something before work.
Right now I'm throwing that live target bait ball rig. Check what I do, John. Do your job, Sakura. You gonna scare away those ducks or what?
Let me catch a quick bluegill. There's just massive fish breaking surface right now. I'll leave it recording, that way I can get some on camera. You're a pretty big chunk. Caught a pretty big green sunfish. I don't want to use this guy because he's really big. Let me try to catch another one. I have a chicken heart out there. No hits on that yet. As soon as I catch this bluegill though, I'll get one out there. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Stop. So I caught this bluegill right now, smaller. I'm gonna use it. My fingernail's bleeding. Is it my blood? No, it's this fish's blood. Hopefully he attracts something. Look at those pops. All right, I'm gonna get this bluegill out there. Let me get this bluegill out there and see if we can catch something. I'm gonna bring that chicken heart in. How cool would it be if something just came up and ate it? Oh shit, something. All right, so it's Saturday morning. I have a bluegill on the line. We're gonna try to get us anything. I'm fishing on here on the other side. Try to get some bass to hit this buzzbait.
Camera. They're getting ready for winter too. A ton of bluegill, ton of panfish. Easy. So any little kid can come out here and catch panfish. There's a green sunfish. Got a fish on. Green sunfish right there. Our little buddy's swimming from something. This one is a long ear sunfish. He just peed on me. Just keep catching panfish.
It's a big one.
Yeah. Big old chunk.
Stop.
Ah, go, go. Let me save you.
Big old chunky green sunfish. I'm gonna break the record on these panfish though.
It was a turtle. It was a freaking turtle. Hate turtles.
No. Accidentally dropped this poor fella in an anthill. Turtles, man. Turtles. Get off a little dude. I am the pan fish champion. Look at that. Technically no skunk. I do wish I could have caught a bigger fish. I'm gonna bring these poor panfish in.
Gotta go to work.
Come on, get it. Come on.
one more spot.
Give myself a 15-minute timer. While I have this bluegill out, I'm gonna try to catch a bass on this shore.
Fish on. It's one in the surface. Fish on. Fish on. I don't know what kind of fish it is. It's a catfish. It's a catfish. It's a big one. It's a big one. No, it's a bass. Talk about PBs, baby. Right there. Right there. PB. Earlier this week, I said I caught my PB. Nuh-uh, son. Right there. Oh, man. Look at that chunk. I'm gonna go ahead and measure him. Caught a pretty big bass on a live bluegill. Good morning of fishing. Now I gotta go to work. Again, thank y'all. If you like what I'm doing, like the video, subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate y'all. This is a fun time. Hopefully next time we can get that elusive catfish. But it was still good catching that big bass. All right, y'all take it easy.